Bonjour à tous et à toutes, je suis Tenko et je suis ici pour présenter un nouvel épisode du Walkthrough de Retour vers le futur. Donc nous allons commencer sans tarder. Donc cette fois-ci, c'est l'épisode Double Vision. Non merci, j'ai de l'expérience dans le jeu. Et puis je vous laisse profiter tout de suite de l'introduction, très courte cette fois-ci si je me souviens bien.
What? Where am I? Ah, Citizen Plus? Citizen Plus!
Voilà. Comme je vous l'avais dit, c'était une introduction très courte. D'ailleurs, il continue à nous mettre un peu les crédits du jeu. Ouais, donc ça c'est pas
not
cool.
Very relaxing.
Voilà, comme tu dis, Marty, c'est pas très relaxant.
Jen?
Hey, Jennifer! I gotta get her attention!
Ouais, y'a pas moyen d'attirer son attention, même si je tape normalement.
Hey, Jen!
Voilà.
What are those windows made of?
C'est impossible. Bon. Voilà, ils s'en foutent complètement normalement. Même si je crois que si je recommence, je tape.
I wonder what they're talking about.
Non, même pas. Interphone.
Make sure the McFly boy is prepped for his Citizen Plus treatment by the time I finish with my husband.
How is Citizen Brown?
I'm afraid it's worse than we imagined. He's gone completely antisocial.
Darn.
We're using every tool at our disposal to snap him out of it. But I fear that nothing short of a complete personality rebuild will bring our leader back to us.
And it's all McFly's fault?
Unbelievable, isn't it? One teenage hooligan has brought Hill Valley to the brink of ruin. Ah well, let me know when he's ready. I'll be tending to Citizen Brown.
I gotta get out of here and rescue Doc.
Ah, salope de manipulatrice d'Edna.
Someone's locked up all my stuff. I'll never get that combination on my own.
Là, il faudrait que j'aille. Donc, il faut que je commence par ça. Le haut-parleur.
Martin?
Ah! Dad, is that you?
Who else would it be?
Where are you?
Back in the garage. What are you doing in the Citizen Plus ward?
Edna threw me in here.
She can't do that to my son. How can I help?
Qu'est-ce que tu fais ici?
Not that I'm not happy that you're here, but why are you here?
I'm looking for your mother.
Mom?
After you left, she and I had a big old fight, and, well, she went and signed herself up for a full battery of Citizen Plus treatments.
Didn't you tell her about Biff?
I tried. You know your mother. Once she puts her mind to something, she's a regular force of nature.
I figure that if I can just find her, maybe I can talk her out of this foolishness.
Tu ne t'es pas déplacé en personne.
It's nice that you're concerned about Mom, but couldn't you come down here yourself?
Oh, I couldn't do that. I'm probably in enough trouble with the authorities already.
No, I think it's better for everyone if I stay here in my garage with my televisions and cameras.
Tu sais comment je pourrais m'enfuir?
You got any advice for getting out of here?
I'd look around for anyone inside who might be willing to help you. From the looks of those locks, you can't be the only involuntary Citizen Plus patient.
Edna est incontrôlable.
Dad, Those Citizen Plus watches are gonna turn everyone in Hill Valley into robots, starting with Citizen Brown.
I always suspected digital watches were evil.
It's not the watches, Dad, it's Edna. She's completely lost it.
Citizen Edna's crazy? Oh, that's not good. Although it would explain a lot.
Je dois remonter le temps.
Dad, I know this is a lot to accept, but I've got to rescue Citizen Brown so that we can go back in time and stop him from ever marrying Edna in the first place.
You're right, son. That is a lot to accept. So let's forget you ever said it, just concentrate on getting you out of there.
Yeah, maybe that's for the best.
C'est un truc que normalement tu dois jamais dire, même en dernier recours, mais bon, c'est pas grave. Tu t'y connais en déchiffrage de code?
Know anything about cracking combination locks?
Sorry, son. I'm more of a peeping Tom than a safe cracker.
Y a-t-il un moyen que je parle à Jennifer?
Could you let me talk to Jennifer?
Jennifer Parker?
Yeah, she's in the room next door.
Let's see, that'd be waiting room beta. Got it.
You're all patched in, son. Jennifer.
Martin, is that you? Where are you?
I'm over here, in the camera.
Oh, Martin, aren't you in enough trouble already?
Trouble? Jen, what are you talking about?
You know, with all the drinking and the PDAs.
Jennifer, what's wrong with you? You sound strange.
I used to be strange, Martin. But thanks to my First Citizen Plus treatment, I'm well on my way to becoming an average, well-adjusted teenager.
Citizen Plus? Oh no, Jen, not you too.
Pourquoi ta porte est ouverte?
Why is your door open?
Now that I'm finished with my Citizen Plus treatment, I'm free to go whenever I want. I'm just waiting for the nice guard to escort me out.
Sors-moi de là.
Hey, on your way out, do you think you could help me break out of here?
Oh, I couldn't do that, Martin. It's against the rules.
Ça lui ressemble pas du tout. Quelle heure est-il?
Hey, do you know what time it is?
No.
Didn't they give you some kind of digital watch when you were done with all that brainwashing?
The Citizen Plus watch? I won't get one of those for another 5 or 6 treatments.
Rats.
Comment t'es arrivé là?
How'd you wind up in the Citizen Plus program anyway?
My dad signed me up, and it's a good thing, too. I was completely out of control.
I kinda liked it.
Edna transforme les gens en robots.
Jen, this whole Citizen Plus thing is a scam. Edna's using it to take control of everyone in Hill Valley, including her husband.
You know, Citizen Edna told me you were having paranoid delusions, but I had no idea.
C'est comment le traitement?
So, what was your Citizen Plus treatment like anyway?
Well, that's weird. I don't really remember. Must be a side effect of the treatments.
Bon, voilà, pour l'instant, je peux rien faire de plus, et puis, bon.
Could you hang around for a few minutes? It's nice to have someone to talk to.
I'll be here until the guard comes for me. Then I'll really have to tell him about how you're hijacking the cameras.
Oh, come on, don't be a narc.
I'm not a narc. I'm a good citizen.
Ouais. Ouais, de toute façon, c'était pas des dialogues spécialement importants, mais bon, c'est toujours sympa d'en mettre quelques-uns. Donc là, il faut que je parle à cet interphone-là.
Hello?
What?
Fais-moi sortir d'ici, comme s'il allait le faire.
Let me out of here!
Sorry, sir, but Citizen Plus patients aren't allowed to exit their waiting rooms until the Citizen Plus treatment chamber has been suitably prepped for their procedure.
Pourquoi on a mis mes affaires sous clé?
Why is all my stuff locked in a cage?
In order to ensure that Citizen Plus patients don't injure themselves, their belongings are placed in a locked box until the completion of their Citizen Plus treatment.
Injure themselves?
It's a very intensive process. Some people can't handle it.
Ah, je peux avoir à manger. Il me semble que la réponse est assez.
Hey, could you get me a burger or something? The only food I've had today is a tofu dog.
Regrettably, sir, the rigors of the Citizen Plus treatment require you to begin the process with an empty stomach.
C'est bizarre, je me souvenais pas de ça comme ça.
Can I go visit Jennifer Parker? She's right next door.
Citizen Plus patients are not allowed to fraternize. It contaminates the treatments.
C'est bizarre, je me souvenais pas de réponse dans ce genre. Enfin, ça doit être moi qui hallucine, mais bon. Je peux jeter un coup d'œil à mes affaires.
Can I take a look at my stuff for a second?
Why?
I want to make sure my guitar neck isn't getting bent.
What?
Come on, man. My parents spent a fortune on that thing.
Fine. Back away from the door, sir. There. How's the guitar?
I guess it's okay.
Good.
Ok, donc ceci nous permet tout simplement d'obtenir la combinaison. Donc là, il faut que je parle à mon père.
How can I help, son?
J'essaie de regarder par-dessus l'épaule du garde.
I tried to peek over the guard's shoulder to get the combination, but he's too tall.
Over his shoulder? Hold on.
What?
I may have it on tape.
Zoom enhance? Zoom enhance?
Ha! What?
The camera was high enough to see over his shoulder.
Nice work, Dad.
The combination is 2 left, 8 right, 18 left, 32 right.
Right?
Hey, your guitar! I'm sorry, I tried to throw it out.
Yeah, the guitar is pretty cool, but this is what I care about.
No fair making your dad all misty, son.
Ce qui est amusant, c'est que... Enfin, cette photo, finalement... Dans cet espace-temps, elle n'a jamais été prise. Mais visiblement, George n'a pas l'air de capter. Enfin bref. Donc là... Hop.
Ok, Jane, here's a little something I think you're gonna like. At least, I hope you still do.
Martin?
Jennifer!
Oh, Martin. Martin? What are you doing?
What's going on here?
I have no idea, sir. I was minding my own business when all of a sudden a horrible noise started coming out of that camera.
Well, that's not right.
Yeah, well, neither is this. No one scrambles my brain, you hear me? No one. I'm Jennifer Parker, rock and roller.
Jen?
Oh, yeah, right.
Je vous remercie d'avoir regardé cette vidéo et à bientôt pour la suite du walkthrough de Retour vers le futur.